Hi there, I'm Agnes. I'm just sitting here at the north end of Central Park on a beautiful sunny day. I've just been out looking for my aunt, who has been known to feed the birds and have a bunch of pigeons on her at any given time. You might know her, she was actually featured in the film Home Alone 2, and she saved Kevin's life. It's really quite amazing how you can save someone just by tossing bird seed on some idiot. Anyway. When she and her husband, my dad's brother, divorced, we sort of lost touch with her. And last I heard, she was living at the top of Carnegie Hall, which is pretty amazing. I don't really know how she did that and how no one ever went up to check the lights. But if you hear anything about her, please let me know, Bird Lady. And if you watch this, please, please, we'd love to see and have you over for a cup of tea.